Did you know that the American distributor of Once Upon a Time in America shortened the movie to 139 minutes without the director's involvement? That version was a critical and commercial flop in the U.S. Meanwhile, European cut spanning 229 minutes has remained one of the best gangster movies ever made, according to many critics.